For the system given over here, initially the spring is compressed by a distance A. Let us say this was the equilibrium position. It has been compressed by a distance A over here, okay? From its natural length, when it is released, it moves to distance B from the equilibrium position. Let us say it moves at this distance. We have to find out, okay? What will be its decrease in amplitude for half a cycle, okay? What will be its decrease in amplitude for half a cycle, okay? First of all, understand that the work done will be equal to negative of the potential energy, okay? The work done will be equal to negative of the potential energy. The potential energy over here will be given as the work done over here will be equal to negative of the potential energy. That is the negative of the change in the potential energy basically. So the final potential energy will be equal to minus half K B square, okay? When it is at this position, let us say this is the final position B, this is the initial position A, okay? Minus of minus half K A square, okay? This will be the initial potential energy. The work done over here, okay, if you consider the work done, okay, the work done, the friction force acts in this direction, but the displacement will be in this direction, okay? The friction is clearly specified over here. It will be equal to force into displacement. So it will be equal to minus mu mg. If you consider the displacement, it will be equal to A plus B, okay? It will be equal to A plus B, okay? Over here, it will be equal to minus of half K A square minus half K B square, okay? Half K A square minus half K B square. So, negative sign will get cancelled out over here, okay? So, this will be equal to mu mg A plus B, okay? Mu mg A plus B. I can take half K common over here, okay? It will be equal to A square minus B square, okay? So, A square minus B square can be written as A plus B into A minus B, okay? It will be equal to mu mg A plus B, okay? It will be equal to A plus B. So, over here, A plus B will get cancelled out from both the sides, okay? Sorry, A plus B will get cancelled out from both the sides. They have asked decrease in the amplitude. That is, they have asked A minus B. A minus B over here will be simply equal to 2 mu mg divided by K, okay? So, the decrease in the amplitude will be equal to B, that is 2 mu mg divided by K, which is option number B,